Hi, I'm Stacy, and this is Sequoia, who's looking for her forever home. Sequoia is a German Shepherd mix. She's estimated to be about 4 years old, and she weighs about 40 pounds. She has a pretty amazing rescue story. Sequoia was found with her one-week-old puppies. She had had them in a field just outside of Houston, downtown Houston, by a railroad track. And between the time that the rescuer first found her and was able to return a couple hours later to pick them all up, she had started to move her puppies to an abandoned house. And so she was a very good mama. She led them back to her puppies, and we were able to rescue all 10 of her puppies. They have since been adopted, and now it's Sequoia's turn. Sequoia has a very cool and laid-back personality. She gets along with all the people that she meets. She does have a dominant personality with females, so as long as she's not with another alpha female, she does great with females, and she does well with dogs of all sizes and all male dogs. I'm going to do a temperament test just to show you that she'll allow me to handle her and touch her, and she doesn't have any triggers that are going to cause her to get stressed out or to nip. So I'm going to start off by touching her ears. I'm going to put my hand in her mouth. Very gentle. She's learned to take her treats very gently now. When she first came to me, she was emaciated and starving. So she wasn't too gentle then, but she's become very gentle now. Haven't ya? She has somewhat of an independent personality. She doesn't need constant attention, but she does enjoy companionship very much. And she's just recently started coming to me and snuggling a little bit and just really becoming her real self now that she can relax, huh? Yeah. In this video, we're going to show her interacting with a child and with some other dogs, as well as walking on leash and taking treats gently. So we hope that you enjoy this video. Sequoia is also house trained and crate trained and walks well on leash and rides calmly in the car. We're working on her being able to jump into the car independently right now. So we hope that you enjoy our video, and if you have any questions, let me know.
Like a stone, and I fell heavy into your arms. These days of darkness, which we've known, will blow away with this new sun. But strong and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes, a tethered mind.